happened and meant that this video is bad. I'm sorry, but I hope you still get some kind of enjoyment.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing the Do I Have That Book Challenge. And I'm scared. I should have the questions up here on the screen. I'm gonna have a YouTube video. My Reading Is Odd is playing. I have my fan on to cool off the room. My shelf is here. Let's get started.
Thank you.
So, hold on.
Go subscribe. Everybody, go subscribe, like, comment, turn on the bell, follow. Love her. Alright. So, I got a nice, lovely stack of books here. First question is, do you have a book with deckled edges? No. Do you have a book with three more people in the cover? Land of Story is the wishing spell. Do you have a book based on a fictional story? Dorothy Must Die. Do you have a book with a title that is 10 letters long? Nobody Real by Stephen Cannon. Do you have a book with a title that starts and ends with the same letter? To Keep a Secret. Do you have a mass market paper book? Lots. See, Safe Haven Rescue, Dear John, and Lucky. Do you have a book written by an author using a pen name, which would be Sharon Saul? She's like three. Do you have a book with two maps in it? Any Warriors book? Which one? This one is The Outcast. Do you have a book that was turned into a TV show? City of the Bone was turned into a movie and a TV show called The Shadowhunters. Do you have a book written by someone who's originally famous for something else? Haley Van Zandt. She is a UFC fighter. Do you have a book with a clock on the cover? No? Do you have a poetry book? Not gonna write poems. Do you have a book with an award stamp? No. Do you have a book written by an author with the same initials as you? Also no. Do you have a book with short stories? No. Oh, another pen name. So we said, go on that. Do you have a book that is between 500 and 510 pages? Oh, here it is. Okay. Vanished, book 3 and 4 is like 507 pages. Book turned into a movie. Alien vs. Predators, Pacific Rim, and Ready Player One was turned into a movie as well. And Safe Haven and Dear John. Do you have a graphic novel? Why is a nerd? And do you have a book written by two or more authors? Margaret Stoll, Dangerous Deception, A. I'm just gonna do this thumbnail.